Seven more cases of West Nile virus are detected across Illinois. One of them is in Macoupin County. Last year, 48 counties in Illinois reported a West Nile virus positive mosquito batch. State health officials are reminding everyone to wear mosquito repellent with DEET. They also ask you to eliminate any standing water where mosquitoes can breed.